feels so much better. Now let's see which are up for show and which are actually strummable.
Keep playing.
All right. Johnny. Carrie?
No. No. No, this is some fucking joke. Hang on. What did Silverhand tell me before he died?
Told you to leave Samurai. Go your own way. Clearly I was right, as I often am.
Johnny fucking Silverhand. Fuck. I mean, how?
Surprise.
Motherfucker!
Okay, weren't expecting me. I get it.
Oh, fucking contraire. Been waiting 50 years to do that. She had changed a bit. Sporting a new style, trying to stay hip.
Yeah, kinda. What about you?
Shit. Johnny. Oh, man. I need a drink. Alright. Come on. Tell me. Why do you look like a small-time kleptopunk from the afterlife?
This is V. You'd like him.
The fuck, Johnny? Doesn't explain a thing.
Nice place.
Ain't seen much of it yet. Moved in after the fourth album came out.
All sold well, apparently.
Fuck you, Johnny. Don't even start.
Who'd you sign with?
Shit. With Arasaka. Mornings, I record at their studio. Then evenings, Yori pops over for a little neighborly cookout.
Hmm. And who'd you really sign with?
MSM Records.
Another pillar of society.
Come on. Sit down with me. Tell me where you've been all this time.
Live here all by your lonesome?
Nah, got my cook, Ariel, but he's off today. Miguel, what am I? Not your biz, June. Sit down. Start talking.
Steel yourself for a long story.
I just really want it to be tragic. Sad as all fuck over all those years. Cause if I hear you spent them with the nomads, open road, wind in your hair, or cool and relaxed in orbit, and now you've just pop by to shit all over my life? Well, I'ma lose my damn mind.
Oh, it is a heartbreaker.
Oh, fuck! Remember? The one damn time Henry showed up sober and clean as a whistle.
Uh-huh. And played absolute tripe.
At least Danny was happy.
Who's that?
Luis. The ex-wife.
The what? You're kidding. How long did it last?
Too long. But don't worry. It worked out well. For her. Gave her my house in Tokyo. Cars. Kids. Yeah.
Worked out pretty well for you too, then. Never did get what Denny saw in that guy. I mean, smart imp, that one. Maybe too smart for the company she kept.
Nah, Denny always went for losers, incapable of dressing themselves. Oh, Hank was perfect. half a brain and high all the time. She got to rescue him over and over again.
Why'd she never try and fix me?
Would've had to get in line, that's why.
Looking at him now, those really were the best of times.
Playing fucking rat-infested dumps. Argued before every gig. Had no idea what we wanted to play, and never had Ned do our name. Nancy? Control freak. Henry smelled like zappers and piss. I was always stealing your pants.
Hella good times, man. Stuff about you being depressed. It true?
Nope. Promo stratagem.
Suicide attempts too. Think putting a bullet through your skull will help your sales?
Didn't work for you. Nobody remembers Samurai. Now you're just butthurt because I managed fine without you.
Fuck me, got no answer to that. Still in touch with the gang?
Just Nance. Changed her name to Bess Isis. Works for N54 News. Could track down Denny and Henry if you want. Maybe get together? You know, jam or something?
Bess Isis, damn, Nance really went for it. Though all I hear is part-time stripper with a thing for ancient Egypt.
Shame you died. Sure she would have welcomed your input.
How is she in general, besides having nothing to do with music?
Could ask her yourself.
Henry probably killed his own liver.
Nah, I would have heard if he was gone. Got mutual friends. Few calls and I should be able to track him down.
Denny might still be in the biz. Actually had talent. And a spine.
Yeah, released something not too long ago. Moved to North Oak, too.
You just said you weren't in touch.
Didn't hear it from her. I think she might be avoiding me.
You ever leave this house?
Nope.
You want to bring Samurai back?
Nah, no. Could do one gig. Play some dive where nobody plays us. I mean, got my reputation to think about.
But I won't have to explain what happened. All this.
Nah, we'll spare him. Hella boring story. Biochips, Arasaka's evil schemes, magic pills. We'll just say you're my new input.
All right, let's do it.
Fuck yeah! Okay! Send you Nancy's number in a sec. I'll go after Henry and Denny.
I'm not there. Figure it out with V.
Sure. You two get along?
Sure. Kid loves me.
Yeah, I bet. Johnny, you okay?
No.
Ah, so you must be V. Johnny mentioned something like this might happen.
You two have fun at least?
That a hint of disapproval, I hear? Just sit tight for a bit. Rest. Don't worry about a thing.
The hell is this concert thing?
Did you hear that?
Get sharper as the pills wear off. So?
Want to see Samurai live? Probably won't get another chance.
What if this ends up like the Rogue thing? One big letdown.
Nah, this is different. Carrie needs this concert.
Okay, calling Nancy.
Fuck yeah, nice.
Nancy? Bess? Bess Isis?
No, this is her underpaid, underappreciated assistant. Steven, N54 News, how can I help?
Want to talk to Bess?
She's not here.
Calling from Carrie Uridine's residence.
Cool. But Bess still isn't here. She was supposed to be back 2 days ago. Went to the Totentons to shoot some stuff, story on Maelstrom. Call back next week or just watch the news. Anything happens to her, I'll be the first to cover it.
Got a bad feeling, V. Think we better head to the Totentons. Tent. Beautiful butterfly Carrie emerging from his silky samurai chrysalis. Probably the only actual necessity in this whole pad.
Feel like shit too?
Nah, need a power nap. Wanna join me?
Let's go, V. He's joking.
with it. Listen now to our ritual.
¿Dónde? like it matters. Too late to back out anyway. Strap in, pray to your gods, and get ready to go for pay dirt.
So, you ready?
I'm off the clock, hon. Eye of the tiger, babe.
Yeah. I'm on it.
Some nomads tried to run some biz in my district, so the Tinos taught them a lesson, a painful one. The nomads came to me. Better late than never. You'll help them straighten things out, hmm? Spec attached.
Thank you.
fucked up.
But hey, the king is dead. Yeah. Long live the king.
It's quite chungo.
Except, you know, the cult hit a sales offer, princess. Back in seriously, though? On. Watch out for yourself.
Head so to I gotta bar. Do it now?
No, no. I don't need you. It's just... Okay, fine.
Good. He's your chumba after all. All right.
Diligence are free to use in all your
city. Fuck.
Now available in the back.
ships up between minus 220 to power the seven degrees Fahrenheit, and it provides excellent abrasion resistance.
Yum yum!
This thin skin is a perfect match for cycle nuts out there. Or if you just like to play.
Under that rock, cabrón.
Come on out! I'll give you a foot rub, vato.
Get him, bitch!
I'm
Why do you need the rig?
I fucking love that Corpo Sheik.
Wait, seriously?
Who guards the border?
Well, Militech.
Now connect the dots.
What the hell are you thinking? A Solo making an exchange with the Valentinos?
I wasn't alone.
Well, what happened?
The motherfucker set a trap. That's what happened. Fucking Tinos.
And this surprises you?
Man, whatever. I'm out of here. Worst trip to the city ever.
Sublime work, V. I knew I could count on you. The Nomads are grateful for your help. Contract closed.
City of gang, 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 gang. City of dreams, living your grave. You're living your grave. City of dreams, city of gang, 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 gang. City of dreams, living your grave. You're living your grave. City of dreams, city of Scully in the gullies, yeah. Bully in the burrows, oh. Finna take your money, yeah. That ice shoe.